Hello, BFF family, and just anyone who is watching this video. My name is Jason Scales, and I'm the pastor of Believers Faith Fellowship. I am in the middle of a sermon series called Binge Worthy. The whole point of this sermon series is just like people binge shows on Netflix. I want you to take the Bible in and read it daily. Get a revelation from that scripture and apply it to your life. As a part of the sermon series, we are doing a memory verse challenge. And that memory verse challenge, you are going to memorize that verse and confess it throughout the day. Today's scripture is Psalms 118 and 24. This is the day the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. Be confident in this. The Lord made this day. And you can make a decision to rejoice in this day, regardless of what comes. God made it, so there's good in it. I want you to memorize that verse. I want you to confess it throughout the day. Make your note somewhere. Write down what that verse speaks to you. And then you can go a step further. You can record yourself quoting that verse and then sharing whatever the Lord speaks to you from that verse and then sharing it with your social media audience. I want you to take this challenge, the Binge Worthy Challenge. God bless you and thank you for watching this video.